So today we are going to draw a boy with monsters flowing.